I'm his mother.
Well, then you know.
Kate, you're about to walk down the aisle with an empty beer bottle. What does that tell you?
Look at her. She's so beautiful. I can't help myself. Kate, I want to ask you in front of all these people, will you marry me?
Oh, no, a drunken English guy crossed your path. You can't get married today. That's bad luck.
Please. You can't just grab something and force it to love you. Now get over here, because you're with me.
Are we ready to begin? Catherine and Oswald have asked that the ceremony be brief and, in their own words, let's do the vows and grill us some cows. My only concern is that the marriage is long, not the ceremony, and so I'll ask them now to recite their own vows. Oswald?
Katie Bear, I found a note that I wrote to Lewis in the sixth grade, and I think it still applies today. Hey, dude. Missed you last night. Mom taught us how to do the hustle. The weirdest thing is, after everybody else went to bed, I slow danced with Kate, and it just felt right. Someday I'd like to marry her. P.S. Fog hat forever.
And Kate, do you have anything to say?
Wait! I can't hold back any longer. Drew and I have an important announcement that we must reveal at this time. Take it, Drew.
Someone in this backyard is a murderer!
Touch nothing!
Okay, now, shut the lights off for 30 seconds. And in that time, I expect the murderer or murderess to get the hell out of here.
Sign my vows now, Drew. Oswald, you're my best friend, and I hope you'll always be my best friend no matter what.
Oswald, do you have the ring?
You want the ring?
Yeah.
No, here's the ring. Well, there's the ring up there. There's the ring.
Let's go on, and then run to a pawn shop.
Hey, guys, right in the middle of my wedding ceremony.
Well, okay, for a minute.
Not yet. Drew, Alice, and Carrie, you give Oswald that ring back right now.
Drew, Alice, and Carrie? Geez, all three of his names are girl names.
It's a game, Ma. They're just fooling around. It's like when they play keep away with my report card because they know I wasn't going to graduate. This is our way of protecting each other when we know something bad is going to happen. Uh-oh.
I'm sorry, Oswald. I can't marry you.
Louder!
Turn your makeup down. You could have heard her the first time.
Well, obviously there isn't going to be a wedding here today, so... But I'd like you all to stay and celebrate what I hope will be, Kate and my, continued friendship. I'd like to thank all of you for your affection and support.
Thanks for understanding.
I can afford to be dignified because in about 30 seconds, my mom's going to kick your ass.
Can I talk to you?
Hey, fight's as good as a wedding.
Don't go beating yourself up, Katie. There's no good way to get out of a wedding.
I just hope he's having fun on the honeymoon.
Well, he's got Lewis and Drew with him.
Hey, did you say the boys were going to Tamarindo? According to the news here, there's some kind of problem going on down there.
The United States...
Hey, they're announcing the winner of the Drew Carey Show April Fool's Contest.
And the grand prize winner of the $25,000 and a trip to Los Angeles to be on the Drew Carey Show is Dan Daubner from Seville, Ohio. And the first prize all-expenses-paid trip to Cleveland goes to Mary Teresa Heron from Louisville, Ohio. Congratulations to them and to the other 400 Drew Carey Special Prize winners.
So we didn't win. We're in paradise.